Hello and welcome to Detroit. We're here for Sketching and Hardware, and you might not be able to hear me, but here we are.
If you know anything about the city of Detroit, know that we are a very resilient city. There isn't anything that you can do to us to make us go away. They talk about the revitalization of the city. The city is coming back. And us, those of us who've been here, we're like, wait a minute. We've been here. What are you talking about?
Order of the Knights Templar, as part of the fraternity. This is the only part of the fraternity where there has to be a Christian relevance, aka religious affiliation.
Now, an interesting fact about this part of the building is if you look above us at the banners, these are based off of medieval Knights Templars and Grand Masters banners.
To, for example, 10.
Yep.
We press and hold this button until the probe light turns red, and then we press upload here, and that sends the code in to the chip there. Now it's fading in and out.
And you don't even know what he's looking at. I do not know.
Josh is like,
and now
welcome to Sketching and Hardware. We are at the Henry Ford Museum as part of the activity for what we're doing. It's been incredible learning about what's happening. And as many people are going to explain to you, it's all about the people here. But for right now, it's also about craziness. We're right now in the Greenfield Village, and history kind of comes to life here with crazy old cars, and across from me is the Wright Cycle Company. It's pretty interesting. We're getting a chance to visit some of the great inventions of the American era, and I think as a group of inventors, it's fabulous to see all this stuff. So right now we're standing in a replica of Edison's 1929 research laboratory. He's apparently one of the first people to set up a research laboratory, at least around these parts. And it's quite incredible to see all of his equipment. There's some stuff behind me here, you can see that. And all of the places that he worked. And of course by he, I do mean his team, including Tesla. I am Team Tesla. And so it's really incredible to see some of the stuff around here. I'll just take you on a quick little tour over here. We have some of the furnaces and stuff like that, and behind me is actually the phonograph that was made to record sound for the first time, or voices at the very least.
This is Emmett Rockwell Technology, 1878. But you should be able to pick it out. Remember what you're listening for? Hello, 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 Larry. Mary had a little lamb, ha, ha, ha. See what you can pick out. And imagine, you have never, ever heard a human voice other than out of a live person.
Is now over for me. I have to head home in the morning, and it has been absolutely incredible to meet all these amazing people, have conversations about everything under the sun, and just have really, really good, amazing inspiration. It's definitely been a learning experience. I hope I get to come back because I've gained so much, and I hope that I've shared some interesting things with people as well. Thank you so much, Sketching.